I wish we had a new friend so we could play in pairs.
Yes, that would be great.
Guys, wait, what is this? It's a message?
Guys, you won't believe it. It's a message from China.
They're from China? No way.
Let's ask them about their hobbies or something like that.
Ask them about their family and friends and what they do in their free time.
Hi. Nice to meet you. How are you? What is your favorite science topic?
Oh my god, global warming is my favorite science topic too. We should continue talking about it.
Yeah, sure.
Hello little kids, I am here to challenge the world. Today, all the bad things you have done to the environment will come back to hurt you. I will create something from all the pollution humans created, and I will take over the world. Ah! That's right kids, you won't survive. You'll be food for all my zombies. There's nothing you can do to stop me. Game over.
About the zombies?
Yes, everyone is here. We also have the message on the TV.
And what about Chinese friend? Can we call them?
It's not working.
So let's start with our plan. What are we going to do?
We have to stop the evil man from turning us into pollution zombies.
Okay. Guys, we have a problem.
What?
All the electricity, we have no way to communicate with our Chinese friends.
Oh, we want brains.
Who cares about video games? They're going to eat us.
We're hungry. We want brains.
Run! I'm hungry. Let's go eat pizza.
Are you kidding me? Let's hide.
I have an idea.
We can communicate with our Chinese friends.
There's no way, our communication is broken.
Listen, the wind was strong. I think when the villain created the pollution zombies, he made change the climate even worse. And now there is a strong wind.
So you are saying that we should try and use all the winds in order to send message all the way to China from Honduras?
No way, that will never work.
We have to at least try.
Okay, I have a plan. We have to test a piece of zombie skin.
to figure out how to turn them back into humans.
That's impossible. We have no electricity, so we can use our lab equipment.
We don't need electricity. We have the solar power.
You're right. The sun has gotten so much hotter. David Billion must have made climate change worse.
Well, we're going to use it against him and find a cure. We finally have zombie here. We finally found the cure. Okay, listen guys, we need to throw this to the zombies to turn them back into humans, okay?
So let's do it!
Okay.